And guys, with the Star Citizen 317 2 wipe coming closer, I'm surprised almost no one talk about the fine print of the wipe, which is the fact that CIG will give money to players who were active on 317.1. And obviously there are several factors why they are doing this. First is of course they want to minimize wipes as much as possible, as well as the impact of wipes until release where they will not have any wipe anymore. Secondly, they want to get rid of bad data, which is probably caused by all the bugs and exploits that happened on 317.1. And finally, they want to like fix this issue by wiping without hurting people who actually work hard for their stuff too much, especially because there were many new players on 317.1 from the previous free fly event where Star Citizen got waves of new players. In my opinion, there are three possibilities of how this can happen. The first one, which is the most ideal, and I don't think it's gonna happen this way. They will refund people's money based on how many contracts and how much they earn. I'm not sure if this is possible at all. The second possibility, and I think is the most likely, is they will refund people's money based on how many hours. So maybe something like you will get 10,000 credit for every hour you play on 317.1. So maybe if you play for 100 hours, you will get 1 million credits refunded to your account after the wipe. Obviously, this solution is not ideal, but this will be the second best thing because at least people who play a lot on the previous patch will have something to work with and won't feel like they've lost too much. And the third possibility is that they will refund people's money based on a tier system. So if you've exceeded like 50 hours, then you will get a certain amount of money. It could be that. I hope it's not, because this would be like less ideal than just giving people money based on how many hours they played on the previous patch. So those are my predictions on how CIG will refund people's credits for 317.2 when it's launched. And as usual, feel free to subscribe if you want to see down-to-earth coverage of Star Citizen or other space games by someone who actually play the games. Finally, feel free to tell everyone in the comment about how much money you think CIG will give us on 317.2. So, let's see how much money we will get.